came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I...
That's where I...
She told me that her dad was loaded.
I said,
in that case, I'll have a rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. Then in 30 seconds time, she said, I want to live like common people. I want to do whatever common people do.
Want to
sleep with common people. I want to sleep with common people like you.
So what else?
Did I do?
I said,
I'll see what I can do.
I took her to a supermarket.
I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere.
So it started there.
I said, pretend
you've got no money.
And she just laughed and said,
ha, you're so funny.
I said, yeah.
Well, I can't see anyone else smiling in here. Are you sure?
You want to live like common people. You want to see whatever common people see.
You want to sleep with common people.
You want to sleep with common people like me.
But she didn't
understand. She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat above a shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some bags and play some pool. Pretend you never been to school. You'll never get it right. Cause when you're laid in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall, if you call your daddy, he could stop it all. Yeah.
He'll never live
like common people. He'll never do whatever common people do. Never fail like common people. Never watch your life slide out of you.
And
then dance, drink and screw. Cause there's nothing else to do. Sing along with the common people. Sing along and it might just get you through. Laugh along with the common people. Laugh along with the loaf. They're laughing at you.
And the stupid things that you do. Because you think that poor is cool.
Because you think that poor is cool.
Thank you very much indeed.